Today, Governor Holcomb announced a new director for the Department of Child Services. Terry Stigdon is the clinical director of operations at Riley Hospital for Children at IU Health here in Indy. She replaces Mary Beth Bonaventura, who formally stepped down yesterday. In her resignation letter, Bonaventura made allegations that Indiana children are being put at risk. Governor Holcomb announced DCS will be assessed starting January 3rd.